Kareena and PeeCee's Cold War apparently started when Shasha found solace in Priyanka's arms after a messy breakup with Kareena. On Coffee with Karan, Bebo took pot shot at Priyanka's accent and said, "I wonder where Priyanka got her accent from." But then Priyanka too is known for her witty comebacks. In the reply to Bebo's remark on her accent, Priyanka countered, "I think it's the same place that her boyfriend gets it from." She was referring to Saif and his education abroad. When Keju asked Priyanka what would she steal from computers of celebs like Shah Rukh Khan, Shahid Kapoor, Kareena and others, Priyanka said, "Does Kareena have a computer in the first place?" And their war of words on national awards created headlines. When Kareena once gave a statement that national awards means nothing, Priyanka had then replied to her saying, "Well, if you don't have one, sour grapes." We guess it was Kareena who started warming up first when she again made an appearance on the same chat show and said Priyanka has made the nation proud. PeeCee too did not hold anything against Bebo. PeeCee in an interview couldn't stop gushing over Safina's baby boy Taimur. Well, as they say, all's when that ends well, and that's how this sour story turns sweet at the end.